Shaq to the dribble, gives it out in front to Kobe. Kobe to dribble, 3 seconds, four. Oh, a three-pointer, loves it, tells him.
Well, the shot by Ori misses. Shaquille is there to rebound. It has to be out of his hands before the shot is allowed. Was the ball out of his hands before there were nothing but zeros?
Watch the clock.
Shot in his hands, still in his hands. In his hands, zeros in his hands.
Should not have counted.
Does not count.
Second left, he's at the line. He was fouled. Missed the free throw. The rebound is off. The game's over. And a very, very disturbed Vancouver Grizzly team coaching staff leave the floor. And I'm going to tell you one thing. They've got a right to be disturbed.